Hello children, I hope you all are doing well. This is your math teacher Shweta Bajaj. Here, I'm back again with chapter 3, playing with numbers. But before starting, please like and subscribe my channel in order to get the video notifications on time. And please don't forget to mention your name, class and section in the comment box for attendance. Now students, in the previous video, we learned how to find out the factors and multiples of the given numbers. Now in this video, we will continue with our exercise 3A. So let's start. Now students, firstly, I have taken question number 2. And question number 2 says that find 5 factors of each of the given numbers other than 1 and the number itself. And the first part is 72. Now you know that 72 is coming in the table of 1, and we can write it as 1 into 72. Next, 72 is also coming in the table of 2, and we can write it as 2 into 36. 72 can also be written as 3 into 24. Again, 72 can be written as 4 into 18. Now 72 can also be written as 6 into 12, then 72 can be written as 8 into 9, and 72 can also be written as 9 into 8. Now you have to write down the 5 factors of each of the given numbers other than 1 and the number itself. Therefore, you can take the first factor as 2, second as 3, third as 4, fourth as 6, and fifth as 8. So 2, 3, 4, 6, and 8 are 5 factors. 5 factors of 72 other than 1 and the number itself. And if you want, you can write 9, 12, 18, 24, 36 also. Any 5 factors other than the 1 and the number itself. So I hope first part is clear to you. Now next is third part. I have taken third part of the question, and it is 250. Now 250 can be written as 1 into 250. 250 can also be written as 2 into 125. 250 can also be written as 5 into 50. 250 can also be written as 10 into 25. Now you want to write down the 5 factors, right, other than 1 and the number itself. So 5 factors you can take: 2 as a first factor, 5 as a second factor, 10 as a third factor, 25 as a fourth factor, 50 as a fifth factor. So therefore, you can take 125 also. Okay, but here you have to write only 5 factors. So I have taken 2, 5, 10, 25 and 50 as the 5 factors of 250. So hopefully third part is also clear to you. Now next I have taken is question number 4. It says that find the sum of the 7th multiple of 102 and the 19th multiple of 209. Now 7th multiple of 102 is given by on multiplying 102 by 7. And on multiplying 102 by 7, what you will get? You will get 714. And the 19th multiple of 209. Now 19th multiple of 209 is given by on multiplying 209 by 19. Now on multiplying 209 and 19, you will have 3971 as your answer. Now, what is written in the question? It is written that find the sum of the 7th multiple of 102 and the 19th multiple of 209. That means you have to find out their sum of 3971 and 714. Now, add them on adding, what you will get? 1 plus 4. 5, 7 plus 1, 8, 9 plus 7, 16. Here we will write 6, 1 will be carried, 1 plus 3, 4. So 4685 as our answer. Hopefully, this question number 4 is clear to you. Now, next I have taken is question number 6. It says that find the sum of all the factors of 220. Now, students, 225 can be written as 1 into 225. 225 can also be written as 3 into 75. 225 can also be written as 5 into 45. 225 can also be written as 9 into 25. 225 can also be written as 15 into 15. Now, from here, what are the factors? Factors of 225 are 1, 3, 5, 9. 1, 3, 5, 9, 15. Now 15 is again there. It is repeated. So move like this. After 15, 25, 45, 75 and 225. 45. 25 I have missed, so I am writing it here. Then 75 and 225. So how many factors are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 factors. Now I want to find out their sum. Add them. On adding, what you will get? Add them. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 9 plus 15 plus 45 plus 25 plus 75 plus 225. On adding, what you will get? You will get 403 as your answer. Hopefully, this question number 6 is clear to you. So, after understanding today's work, I hope you will be able to solve the questions given in the home task, which is attached in the description in the PDF form. For any doubts and queries, you can leave your message in the comment section. I hope you like the video. Thank you.